So we welcome you, ladies and gentlemen. Let us present you the topic, Comparative Projections of Life is a Fair Model in Artistic Consciousness at the Turn of the 19th, 20th Centuries, Realistic and Modernist Tendencies. The authors of the paper under consideration are Victoriia Dmytrenko, Doctor of Philology, Professor at Khairulina State Pedagogical University. Olena Brovko, Doctor of Philology, Professor at Boris Grinchenko Kyiv University. Nailia Khairulina, Candidate of Philological Sciences, Lecturer at Lugansk State University of Internal Affairs, named after Dmytrenko. In modern studies, the artistic model Life is a Fair is investigated in different contexts. The fair as a performance, the fair as a place to buy goods, the fair as an ethnocultural tradition. The transdisciplinary nature of the Life is a Fair model as a factor of constructing a picture of the world. The phenomenon of fairing is in the field of research attention of representatives of various areas of knowledge. Thus, folklorist Anna Nekrilova considered fair activities in the context of urban entertainment culture. Natalia Izhikova focused on the socio-economic and theatrical components of the fair tradition. Andrei Galitsyn applied aspects of the enterprises, exhibition, and fair activity as a valuable tools of their marketing communication policy. Vitalina Yurchenko emphasizes that the fair's ethnocultural specifics reflect the Ukrainian's peculiarities, historical, socioeconomic, spiritual development, and ethnic worldview, by the way. Artistic experience of implementing the model of Life as a Fair has been represented in the literature of different countries for a long time. In Ukrainian literature, its origin took place in the ancient one. Tatiana Ryazantseva and Olga Novik drew attention to the fact that the symbolization of the fair in Baroque artists' aesthetics was one of the artistic model and parameters of the role. Svetlana Lenska explored the intertextual connections of the Ukrainian diaspora writer Olena Zvichna Mirgorod Fair with Mykola Hohut. Nailia Khairulina's previous publications noted that the abstract nature of the expression of the Life as a Fair model in literature has entirely factual features that shouldn't be equated with the images of life as a bazaar, in life as a market, and so on and so forth. Comparative study of the fair as the author's model of the world in various national literature is highlighted by the typological method in typological comparison of the classical and modern life understanding as a fair. Studies of the fair's motive in Ukrainian literature are based primarily on carnival culture ideas by Mykhailo Bakhtin and studies of mythopoetics and symbolist anthropology by Olga Freidenberg. In this context, the most productive, in our opinion, is the definition and parameters of the artistic model outlined by Olga Bashkirova, who emphasizes that the basis of the artistic model is this iconic semantic core, closely related to the deep layers of mental consciousness of certain cultures. Thus, the article aims to represent typological similarities and the specifics of the artistic model of Life as a Fair in realistic and modernist works of Ukrainian and English literature of the 19th and 20th centuries. In world literature, the active embodiment of the artistic model of Life as a Fair is observed in the second half of the 19th century in the works of writers who directly use the image of the fair. By this we mean Johnson, Thackeray, Rowan, Nechulovitsky, Vinnichenko works. The active use of this model is directly related to the rapid development of trade relations in society, which led to the dynamic transformation of man into a commodity. A more detailed analysis of representatives of different national literature pieces, artistic practices, proves that the analyzed model's artistic parameters function in the classical and modern tradition in various manifestations. Polystylistics, form contact, narrative among them, constitute the specific creative surge and the actual surge of each era. And this fact raises the key question of our paper. How autonomous and hermetic are these topics in the artistic individual author interpretation and different national pieces of literature stylistic systems? The allegory of the fair from John Bunyan's religious didactic poem, The Pilgrim's Progress from This World to That Which Is to Come, found a new expression in William Thackeray's artistic interpretation in the Vanity Fair. English writers introduced into the realistic structure of their works symbolism and metaphor, satirical coloring. The works are manifested through the actualization of ethnical objectives, moral norms, and the tendency to interpret life phenomena in the coordinates of ethical and moral systems. In the novel by satirist Thackeray, we observe the transformation of Becky Sharp into a commodity. Finally becoming a commodity at the Vanity Fair, this woman lost the most precious thing, a sincerely loving husband, a son, the affection of a devoted friend, and her consciousness. Typologically close to Rebecca Sharp is the image of Anneli Angarovich from Ivan Franko's novel Для домашнего огнища. Realistic novels of English and Ukrainian literature aim to harmonize the spiritual life of society. A significant number of writers of the analyzed period, the artistic model of life as a fair, has a typological component. This main character is permanently in a state of finding different ways to improve their financial situation. They do not stop at anything, gradually turning into predators who can trade their bodies for financial gain. For example, the works of art by Panas Smyrny, Theodor Dreiser, turned by immoral acts in works by Franco, Wilde, Guy de Maupassant. To achieve their goal, they can sell the body and the soul, thus betraying themselves. However, such betrayal turns against the main characters. It leads to their death by suicide, like in Picture of Dorian Gray by Oscar Wilde, or for Для домашнего огнища by Ivan Franko. Execution, like in an American tragedy by Dreiser, or infection with a deadly disease, Phobia by Panas Smyrny. Only immoral types who can sell even their souls for material goods could survive in a kind of duel with a predatory society. Realistic novels of English literature and Ukrainian have the aim to harmonize the spiritual life of society. In their works, the merit of the English realists is that they appeal to modernity, depicted the social contradictions of the era, focusing on moral issues, family relationships, and human life values in general. The artistic search of artists for ways to embody the imperfection of reality was incorporated in the model of life as a fair, which became a panoramic universe of human degradation, a literary projection of the process of transforming man into a commodity. Typological convergences are observed in the second half of the 19th century in the works of artists from different countries, English, William Thackeray, Theodor Dreiser, in French literature, Guy de Maupassant, Roland, in Ukrainian, Volodymyr Vinnichenko, Valerian Pidmohylny, etc. The artists deepened and continued the traditions that were established in previous periods. We consider the expansion of synchrony and diachrony of research by analyzing the peculiarities of the representation of the life as a fair model in other countries' literature to be rather promising. The research results intend to create a basis for a comparative study of the artistic model of life as a fair in the literature of modernism, postmodernism, and metamodernism. Thanks for attention.